Welcome to this session of Wachs at Work. In this episode, we'll be reviewing the simplified version of the ACM control module for the MDSF. In this particular model, there is no case. It's simply just a control with the hose, your trip control, and your actual air trip as part of the system. A little more compact and a little easier to move around and use on a job site when the full ACM with the air filter lubricator is not a necessity. The pneumatic remote control for the MDSF installs pretty basically. You have to mount your trip, taking off your manual one. If you have a manual trip on here already, ours is removed already, so I just have to install the new one. Just a single bolt locks that in. Once we've got our trip installed, we want to come in and install our airline, putting our lock pin in place. Now that we have our air hose connected, we will lock out our motor with the supplied strap. Just lock it in place here. That locks out the air motor so we can use our control now to operate the air motor itself. Last thing we have to connect is our trip. So we'll plug in our module that regulates the airflow and make the connection to our air trip assembly. Now that we've got our system connected, we can put our air supply line in. We'll bring that, lock that in place, put our lock pin in, and go ahead and energize the air. So to operate the pneumatic remote control, we simply pull down our safety lever, engage, and we can also control our speed from back here, so we can speed it up, slow it down, energize my trip. If I want to go to two trips, just change that, energize it again. Now I'm in two trip operation. Everything can be done remotely. I can be as far away as I need to or as close as I need to, but comfortably away from the machine so that there's no interference with the operation. Contact your local rep or visit ehwachs.com for more information on any of our safety products for the MDSF.